Former India captain Sunil Gavaskar has said that DC spinner Kuldeep Yadav bowled exceptionally well against KKR, picking wickets at crucial times in the game. The fact that he has now begun to pick wickets means that chances of him making a comeback to the Indian team also increases, added Gavaskar. Kuldeep picked 4 wickets, conceding 35 runs against KKR. Subscribe to the channel for more news.